I see tonight. I wish I may, I wish I might. Pretend your asshole and my tongue are in a fight. Two girls, one cup.
The bunch of us.
Download that load into my mouth. Diarrhea style. I'm a turd burglar.
Right, it's under control. Keep going.
This is a bad guy right here. Right here, this guy behind you.
Shots off,
good shit. Yeah,
form on the faces here.
Okay, 1 minute.
No,
Ort. Leave a photo to him.
Guys, there's a small group of 12 coming through the middle, so they're gonna reach the point right now. No, just delayed. They were on point, but just delayed, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it. I think they're gonna have too much, so you guys can pick up 3-4 guys.
It's gonna be another.
Yeah, they're gonna be a lot of them.
Why am I deserting?
I think they had 7 guys.
Move up a bit. Yeah, move a bit. Too much. Yeah.
Move then, guys.
Goodbye, sweet world!
Sweet dreams!
That was half of the crew on the left.
Yeah,
it's just a mass death. It's fucking Jonestown.
Yeah, if you run any direction, it's still ticking down.
Who drank the Kool-Aid?
Tasty Kool-Aid.
Yeah.
Still.
Let's die!
Still, yeah.
Woo!
Disease. It's a historical feature.
Alright, everybody salute.
What?
Satan is real.
Yes.
Working in spirit.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Satan is real, working with power. He can tempt you and lead you astray.
I attended service at a little church in the country not long ago. A prayer was led by an old country preacher who then raised his hands as everyone stood and sang, "My God is real." A warm breeze through the open windows brought in the smell of new-mown hay in a nearby field.
I made it!
And the singing of birds could be heard in the moment of silence as the preacher opened his Bible to read. And then, a little old man stood up, bent with age, and said, "Preacher, tell them that Satan is real too. You can hear him in songs that give praise to idols and sinful things of this world. You can see him in the destruction of homes torn apart.
I know that Satan is real,
for once I had a happy home. I was loved and respected by my family. I was looked upon as a leader in my community. And then Satan came into my life. I grew selfish. My friends turned against me.
Form up.
Finally, my home was
broken. Night night, motherfucker!
My children took their paths into a world of sin. Yes, preacher, it's sweet to know that God is real, and to know that in Him all things are possible. And we know that heaven is a real place where joy shall never end.
And if you see the flag,
but sinner friend, if you're here today, Satan is real too, and hell is a real place, a place of everlasting punishment.
Just get the fuck out of here.
Satan is
real,
working
in
spirit.
Get out of here.
You can see him and hear him in this
world. Nice. Shot about 8.
There's only one rule in this fucking jungle. When the lion's hungry, he eats.